Turn around. Nice. Can I get the med kit?
My goodness.
Oh God. They did not make it. Oh. Please don't touch me, please don't touch me. This is exit. Yeah, great to see you too. There's a lot going on right now. Gotta go.
Hey, what the hell are you doing down here?
Oh, I can't tell you. Troops are not coming. Good luck, sir. Stop that. Psychopath. Dude, I need a grenade for these people. Is it me or is my health low? Well, at least they're honest. I don't know what to do this time. Gotta go. Okay. Kill him. And then. Let me in here. Let me in here, man. Espresso machine. Ice cream machine. Oh God. Please heal, please heal, please heal. Good machine, please. Can't move this? Is this not a puzzle? Oh yeah, it is. Here it is. Dude, my character is like sliding on rails right here. Okay. Oh great, I just threw the grenade by mistake. Probably needed those grenades. Didn't I just heal? User death imminent. Huh. Oh God. Well, that's nice. That's nice. Back to the espresso machines. Let's be honest. Nothing happened. Follow the scientist, follow the scientist. Stay away from me, stay away from me, stay away from me, stay away from me. I did it. I did it. What was that? Oh. Okay. Oh, there's a heal up there. Yeah, I don't think he made it. We got a spinal cord here. And an exit nowhere in sight. Okay, it must be something on the up. Okay. Okay. It's worth it, it's worth it, it's worth it. And he's dead. Going the right way? Am I crazy? Going in circles. Oh! Whatever. Oh. How do I get up there again? Air vent. Okay, now this is where the air vent comes in. Where is it? Oh, wow. Is this it? Who would design something like this? This so much. I love how the suit just keeps telling me about how injured I am. It's like, oh, by the way, you're on the brink of death. It's constantly remind you. Skull and bones. Oh, that's cool. Wait, one melee or four bullets to kill this thing? These bullets are not that strong. Also, why is there, like, so many precarious doors? I'm literally being Among Us right now. What is this? Where am I even going? Oh my god. A load screen, that means I'm doing something right. Wait, I'll help you. Wait, we're back here?
I certainly are. You've been wounded. Let's try this.
Oh, thanks.
I don't suppose you'd reconsider. Lead the way.
Okay. What's in here?
Let's get the hell out of here.
What happened to him?
Don't count on the cavalry finding us down here. Head for the surface.
What happened here?
They're out of order, but we can still climb.
Hold on, I'm trying to get out this precarious window again. Well, he died. Oh god. I'm supposed to do what now? Well, you're probably gonna die then. If you hold on, maybe I'll get you. Yeah, I'm not even looking. Don't look, just don't look. I hate this. I hate this so much. I hate this even. This is the worst. Oh, wait, I can save him. Stay away from him. Don't touch the sign. That's right.
Whoa.
I'm glad we hid med kits behind locked doors. Yeah, I know your story. I just need to get this precarious ladder. Oh, thank god. It stopped down for a sec, and like... Wait, is this a total waste of time? I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. Well, this led to nothing. That's nice. Okay, here we go. We've got hostiles. We've got hostiles! Alright, okay, okay, okay. We've got hostiles.
Coming for us, it's our
only way out. Oh my god, we're doomed. Oh, actually, oh yeah, he's dead. I have plenty of ammo, we're fine. What? Oh my gosh. Interesting. Oh, that's great. I'm walking right through it. Oh, you know. Oh, we're just gonna casually walk past this. This is bad. Also, are they dead? Wait, they turn. 360 pivot guns. Set off the trip mines. Oh, come on. Look at that hallway. Literally have one HP. Might as well just die now. Did you see this hallway? Just get stuck on these stupid crates. There he is, Mr. Freeman. I think. It's the guy. Well, this requires some level of skill. I'm not appreciating that. I had a feeling if I just jump over that laser, I won't get shot. Okay, you're not supposed to be hit by that. Oh, come on. How are you supposed to get through that? What killed me? This part is a lot harder than it looks. Come on. Wow. Apparently that blue thing on the ground is a bomb. God. Harder than it looks. What? Oh god, I have an itch. Oh gosh. Okay, okay. Just live. Oh, come on. It's literally a gauntlet. Question my ability to escape here. What? just so rough. Maybe I'll just jump over this, I think. Wow. So apparently that's what you can do, you can... on. I went under the laser and it still shot at me. Oh god, I just stared at my death right there. Okay, it just exploded me against a wall. I'm gonna try to shoot that thing before I run into it.
My god, what are you doing? Insane. Stop attacking immediately.
There we go. Triggered the mainline explosion before. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please just let me live.
Rescued at last. Thank God you're here.
Please heal. Just heal. My god, please don't let me restart it. Okay, so that was the Black Mesa soldier killing the scientist, but the problem was I picked up his gun after I killed him and it immediately fired a grenade and then killed me. Wow. I cannot believe I am literally on a slip and slide over here. It's like my character has no brakes. Absolutely no brakes. When he's gone. Okay, please have another checkpoint. So is there a save? Can I save? Okay. See his gun? Yeah. This is what killed me. Hello? One out? Okay. Oh god, I missed one guy. Just beat the crap. He dropped a grenade. My ultimate nemesis. Do not stack as it's stacked. Whoa, whoa. Oh god. Guys, we're gonna be careful here. My scientists are idiots. Don't you have a PhD or something? Are you sure you got the brains? Oh crap. Who? Yes, please stop going. I'm just doing a quick scan here. Tactical. I swear if you just walk into that stupid thing. Oh, I'm sure this is fine, right? Oh my god, I got body blocked by my own team. Wait, what? Traditional crowbar. Crowbar of champions. This is what we do. What are you screaming about? What? Okay. He's on his own. Literally only doing that for the scientists. Okay. Even though a shotgun to the face should kill them, it doesn't. That's gross. Okay. This is the ticket. Okay, apparently I'm taking fall damage. Oh god. Do I have a grenade? Dude, my own grenade just killed me. I cannot believe this. Ooh, I threw four grenades at them and did no damage. Get out of here. Come on, heal. We just have medkits. This giant box? Yeah, just break it real quick. Oh, I'm back up here. Thank goodness. Let's save. Scientist isn't coming. High security storage. Oh, shut up. Trying to heal here. Reloading! Oops, 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 oops. On the surface. Wow. Wait, come back. It's like Left 4 Dead all over again. Thank you. Oh, they threw a grenade at me. Okay. I'm noticing a sense of death. Constantly. Wow, their guns are OP. Now I'm feeling this helicopter shit. Look at that! Grenades! Oh, you're kidding. Okay. Let's save. Central ventilation shaft access. No, stop it, stop it. Yes. Wow, that screen literally just went everywhere. Okay, let me save this part now. A bunch of save slots. I guess all those particles would have injured me. Who the? Am I in the right spot? Crazy, is this the right way? This is awful. There they are. Well, that's taking way more than it should. Oh! These sounds. What the heck? Good, good. Can I squeeze through this? No. This is a save moment. Nice. Okay, how do I open this? You know, this is a good stopping point for today. Let's save it. Alright guys, thanks for watching. This is a good stopping point. Yeah, this is a good stopping point. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna stop for today. Bye now, thanks for the follows. Appreciate it. Bye-bye.